Let's now continue with another 8 setups that are not purely intraday setups. The first 4 are intended to catch large directional trend following moves, while the last 4 aim to trade ranging and reversing markets. Let's begin with the first trend following setup, which is based on moving averages. As explained earlier, a moving average calculates the average value of all closes over a specified period of time and plots that value on the chart.